Sylvester? Where are we going, Sylvester? I am so confused to where I'm at right now. So we just came from Rodell Drive, now we're in Beverly Center, but the Beverly Center is actually under big renovation apparently, which makes the place look like a freaking maze. See all these like blocks behind me? It wasn't used to be here like this. So I'm a little confused to where I'm going, but we're trying to get to Uniqlo, and then later I have to go fix my phone. Because I dropped my phone this morning and my screen literally popped out. But it's still working. But yeah. Alright. Figure this stuff out.
Throw your hands up.
What are you trying to get at Uniqlo?
The ultra stretch ankle pants.
It's a woman's pants?
No, it's men. Although I feel like women's better.
Got out of the Beverly Center, now we're eating right at this place called the Panini Cafe. Come here a lot because the portions are big and taste good. It tastes good. Yeah. Lunchtime. Thank you all for watching. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you guys next week and have a wonderful week ahead.